The waved albatross, Phastrea aurorata, also known as Galapagos albatross, is the only member of the family Diomedidae located in the tropics. When they forage, they follow a straight path to a single site off the coast of Peru, about 1,000 kilometers, 620 miles, to the east. During the non-breeding season, these birds reside primarily on the Ecuadorian and Peruvian coasts. Waved albatrosses are a type of albatross that belong to Diomedidae family and come from the Procellariiformes order, along with shearwaters, fulmars, storm petrels, and diving petrels. They share certain identifying features. First, they have nasal passages that attach to the upper bill called naricorns, although the nostrils of the albatross are on the sides of the bill. The bills of Procellariiformes are also unique in that they are split into between 7 and 9 horny plates. Finally, they produce a stomach oil made up of wax esters and triglycerides that is stored in the proventriculus. This is used against predators and as an energy-rich food source for chicks and for the adults during their long flights. They also have a salt gland that is situated above the nasal passage and helps desalinate their bodies, due to the high amount of ocean water that they imbibe. It excretes a high saline solution from their nose. These are medium-sized albatrosses, measuring 80 to 90 centimeters, 31 to 35 in length, with a wingspan of 220 to 250 centimeters, 7.2 to 8.2 feet. They range between 2.7 and 4.0 kilograms, 6.0 and 8.8 pounds, in mass, with males averaging significantly heavier than females. They are distinctive for their yellowish-green neck and head, which contrasts with their mostly brownish bodies. Even more distinctive is the very long, bright yellow bill, which looks disproportionately large in comparison to the relatively small head and long, slender neck. They also have chestnut-brown upper parts and underparts, except for the breast, with fine barring, a little coarser on the rump. They have brown upper wings, back, and tail, along with a whitish breast and underwings. Their axillaries are brown. Finally, they have blue feet. Juveniles are similar to adults except for more white on their head. 9. Chicks have brown fluffy feathers. The lifespan of this species may reach 40 to 45 years. The primary food sources of the waved albatross are fish, squid, and crustaceans, as well as smaller birds. But they have also been observed to scavenge for other food sources, including the regurgitated food of other birds. When foraging, the waved albatross finds places in the ocean where prey will be near the surface. This is the most effective way for the albatross to get its food. The waved albatrosses will forage 10 to 100 kilometers, 6.2 to 62.1 miles, away from the place where the chicks are nesting to get food for them.